Come on.
Good to see you. I got something. Gonna be really good. You know there's a chemical dump over by Railspur? There is a depolian tank over there covered in warning labels. Can't miss it. You, steal it. Take it to airstrip before you break greenhouse. Give tank to me. I take it up in plane. Spray everything. Kill everything. All plants disappear, jungle dies. Then easier to fight, no place for soldier to hide. I stay in air. Safer up there. Bring the folian back to me.
Okay, so you got the toxic crap. Great. Now get it to me at the airstrip fast as you can.
So, your death spray? Give it to me. Okay, good. I take off in plane soon. You smash that greenhouse, eh? Very smell today. Thank you.
Outlander and he found this beautiful land to sell away everything to the highest.
Why arms? Why not car parts? Radios?
What's the difference? Same job, really. You get up, you get on the phone, you meet your clients, you discuss a fair price, you make a delivery, and receive payment. Sounds boring, but it's not. It's just simple. I'm doing what men have been doing for thousands of years, trading one thing for another. If it's you who wants to attach morality to it, make it evil. Insane. People who work in gun factories in Belgium or the States, they're unionized, right? You think kids making radios in Bangladesh pull down 40 grand a year on a 40-hour week? You start thinking too much about morality. That's insane.